And what's good YouTube, it's your boy Manny again, coming back with another unique reaction. As always, glad for you guys to be joining me, of course, for another unique look into the boy Mayokun. Now this one low-key has just been released as I've been sat here, so I thought why not. I saw the notification pop up and I am a fan of the boy. I had a very big Mayokun phase whilst I was at uni. More there for the boy, I'm low-key excited as well. Without any further ado, this one's titled low-key. Would you look at that? I believe this from his new album Love for Free. I just had a quick look and it's looking like the last song on the album. I'm gonna give that a quick listen. It's only a fairly short EP, 5 songs, so I'm low-key excited. Without any further ado, we're gonna jump straight into this one. Let's get it. Another one has come. Okay. I do like this hint of like I'm a Fuji. I don't know if I'm hearing too much of the Fuji, but I'm just hearing something in the low-key background there. I am liking the feel of the entire thing. I do like what he's speaking about, how he's keeping low-key and just keeping himself to himself now. Hey, listen, it's not everyday money nyash and all of that. Me feeling low-key. I do like that second verse over the first one. I am so sorry Mayokun, but I do prefer that second verse. I felt like there was more of a message in that second verse and it was just well put together. Oh my goodness, I do like this shot. Let me have a look at that closer. Golly, is he on a waterfall? How do you get there? But that can go one or two ways. Man, leave my boy alone. Leave my boy alone. I like the melodies this is coming with as well.
Yeah.
Loki. Don't do it. And we're at the end of another one, guys. Myokun Loki, that one is titled. Having steady Loki, Loki, Loki. Hey, nah, Myokun doing his thing. Myokun doing his thing. I'm all there for the boy, man. I am going to listen to the EP. It's a fairly short one, so it's not going to take too long. As always, guys, we're at the end of another one, guys. If you did enjoy that, you know what to do. Please do leave a like down below, share the video, and subscribe on your way out. And please do leave me any other similar recommendations into Myokun or anything similar that you'd obviously like me to take a look into. But if not, I'll like to keep that one short and sweet. Take care of yourselves. Thank you for watching. Thank you, Jan.